Good morning. Good morning. Welcome to the Admiral's Bridge.
So I have to ask, what was it like for you serving on here then so many years later coming back to this?
It's,
I mean, that's got to be fascinating.
It's, especially when we were at the beginning, when the ship first came in, it was almost spooky. It
sure. Was, all the was memories coming back, the smells. And
and they still go through the ship. The smell doesn't go away.
It's awesome.
Amigos, ¿qué tal? Ya nos encontramos aquí en la ciudad de Nueva York y como pueden ver a mis espaldas nos encontramos en este maravilloso museo que quiero que conozcan conmigo. Se trata del Intrepid Museum aquí en la ciudad de Nueva York, justamente ubicado en el Midtown de Manhattan. Así que no pueden perderse todo lo que tenemos en el contenido de este programa. Vamos a hacer un walking tour de todo lo que tiene que ofrecer, ¿no? Este maravilloso museo visitado por muchos turistas de todas partes del mundo y que hoy ustedes, al igual que yo, van a tener el privilegio de conocer. Así que comencemos.
Thank you.
你电话呢？喂，这谁呀？打电话，弟弟。喂，喂。你看这个呢？这个，这是干嘛用的？你看，再亮了。嗯哼，看这个，这个，这个能看见吗？看不见的。
Saving you $30.
Yeah.
It's gonna stare.
Yeah.
Around the planes here.
Yes.
You see the hook in the back, they drop that. And on the back of the ship are the wires.
Okay.
And they come in and they have to grab, which is kind of an interesting thing. There's four wires on this ship, and ideally they're gonna land on the number three wire. That's their target. They get graded on their landings.
Mm-hmm.
And they only get three attempts to land. If they can't land, catch cable successfully on the third try, they cannot come back to the ship until tomorrow.
Oh,
they have to go to shore base. And they land normally. Carries its own weight and ammunition. It was almost a vector bomber in that whole 60s and 70s.
Mm.
A single pilot, extremely maneuverable. Like driving a Lamborghini is the way the pilots would describe it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you. Enjoy your visit. Good morning. Good morning. Welcome to the Admiral's Bridge.
So I have to ask, what was it like for you serving on here, then so many years later coming back to this?
It's
That's got to be fascinating.
It's especially when we at the beginning when the ship first came in, it was almost spooky.
All the memories coming back, the smells and
And I still go through the ship. The smell doesn't go away.
It's awesome. Yeah. That's one of my favorite things about touring the old ships like this. You can.
Living history too, and you think